Guys, welcome back to Speed Cubing RDJ. Today, Joshua will be attempting to solve a 3x3 as fast as possible. Go, Joshua.
Alright. No.
Seems to be off quite a good start. It's at 10 seconds now. Ooh, look at that smoothness. Yo-yo! It's at 15 seconds. Pretty good solve from Joshua. Next solve.
Oh, okay, we're doing another solve, I didn't know. Alright,
inspection.
Scramble.
Do you think Joshua will beat
his
previous timing by 15 seconds? He gets a 14.151. Okay, that's it for today's video. See you in the next video.